So this is me giving voice over here as the background noise was so loud, and we always go to Ganesh shopping to Ameerpet, so we had to go to the same place this time too. And as you can see, the Ganesh stores start from the Chaurasta towards the Kanakadurga Temple Lane and not towards the Big Bazaar. And there were many Ganesh stores even in this corona time. And also, as you can see, not only Ganesh stores, there were many different stores like fruits, flowers and all the patri you get. Not only to that, there were also good varieties in dresses and jewelry. So we found the prices were a little cheaper towards the Gurudwara Lane and pretty higher towards the Kanakadurga Temple. So this is us coming back to home after purchase. So this is the next day, that is on the festival Ganesh Chaturthi. I woke up early, did my head bath and was feeling really fresh, and I had to get ready to the puja and with my outfit. So I'll catch you up later after the puja with my very good glam look and my outfit. Okay. These are the preparations we have done for the puja, like all the patri and the flowers, and I will show you our Ganesha in a moment.